Georgia Tech's Stewart School of Industrial and Systems Engineering is the number one industrial engineering program in the nation. The quality and versatility of an industrial engineering degree from Georgia Tech makes it one of the best engineering degrees available. Working at the intersection of engineering, mathematics, computing, and business, students learn to design the systems behind any number of products and services that touch your life every day. Imagine the tens of thousands of credit card transactions that happen every second, the billions of gallons of water delivered daily to people in need, or the 30,000 miles of new roadways paved every week. Consider the last meal you ate, and think about the network of agricultural, food processing, distribution, and retailers or restaurants that must plant, harvest, process, distribute, and store every ingredient that went into your meal. Industrial and systems engineers design and improve those systems. At Georgia Tech, students are taught the latest ideas and tools to design, improve, and control complex integrated systems. This world-class education paves the way to making systems more profitable, more practical, and more sustainable. For example, industrial and systems engineers have a huge impact in the medical world, from effectively allocating limited hospital resources, to using supply chain logistics and disaster relief, to tracking and coordinating flu vaccine availability. Everyone's heard of big data and analytics, but how do industrial engineers look for patterns in that data, and how do they use it to make decisions? Industrial and systems engineers use it to improve business operations, whether that's helping international banks uncover fraud or keeping California wines delicious as they cross the ocean. Around the world, Georgia Tech industrial and systems engineering graduates are in key leadership positions, working in consulting, global supply chain, manufacturing, business analytics, big data, financial services, healthcare, health and humanitarian systems, and retail, along with many others. The Bachelor of Science in Industrial Engineering degree from Georgia Tech offers concentrations in supply chain engineering, quality and statistics, economic and financial systems, and operations research. There are minors in leadership studies, engineering and management, computing, math, energy systems, and modern languages, as well as many opportunities to co-op, intern, and study abroad. And even though the course of study is challenging, students aren't left to fend for themselves. If you ask them what they enjoy most about industrial engineering at Georgia Tech, they will often tell you it's the community that develops among students, advisors, and faculty. Do you naturally analyze things and think about the underlying systems? Do you want to have endless career options? Are you interested in what lies at the intersection of engineering, mathematics, and business? Then why not attend the number one industrial engineering program in the country? The Stewart School of Industrial and Systems Engineering at Georgia Tech. Your future, wide open.